have a talk. My room is a mess. I have so much laundry. My room is like a really good representation of where I am, like mentally. So when my room gets like this bad, it usually means that I'm sad, I'm depressed, I'm overwhelmed, I'm stressed. I'm a rapper. When my environment is cluttered, I feel cluttered. My mind feels cluttered. If I'm gonna be honest, I am the happiest I've ever been emotionally, mentally, physically stable. But you know, even when you're in your highest highs, you're gonna have days that are just like If you want examples of my room being the literal representation of my head, go look at my other room tours. I'll link the playlist somewhere up here. Go look at them and you will literally be like, this girl was, she was going through it. She was going through it. Literally, my room used to be like dark and dark, cluttered and dark, and cluttered and dark, and vibey but dark, because I just wanted a place to cry and be sad. Yeah, I don't know why nobody was worried for me. Now my room is very bright, very happy, colorful, just like it is up here, but I'm human. We all have hiccups. We all have bad days, and that is why my room looks terrible right now. My room is a mess. I have so much laundry to do. I have trash literally everywhere. So today's video is going to be all about getting my life back together, aka my room, because when my room is back together and organized, I just work better. I work better when my environment is clean and smells good and doesn't smell like I haven't done laundry in 2 weeks. First thing we need to do is go to Starbucks because I want some matcha.
Iced matcha. Can I do 2 pumps of chai in that?
I love this car. I love you. I think I'm gonna name her Audrey. I'm trying to do something with Audi in it, and honestly, I can't think of anything, so I was just gonna say Audrey. Audrey. There will be a car tour coming soon.
Thank you so much, you too.
Now I will be playing Good For You by Olivia Rodrigo.
Maybe I'm too emotional.
Guys. Look it, she's almost gone. Okay, so we're back in my room and I really need to start cleaning. So I know sometimes it can be hard like to stay on track and like not procrastinate. What I usually do is I set a timer for about 30 minutes, but I do not put on a Netflix show. I do not put on a YouTube video. I literally just focused on cleaning my room for the first 30 minutes. Once the timer goes off, it gives me like a mental like, woo, like you accomplished something for the day, which I think is really nice. And then after that, then I can put on a YouTube video. Then I can put on a Netflix show. It's kind of like rewarding myself. The getting started process is probably like the hardest part, so that's why the first 30 minutes are really key. So much cleaner, and I can already feel my head feeling so much lighter. I haven't done my bed yet because I'm gonna wait to do that. Bam, this is what she's looking like. No more trash. It's looking so much better, but I still have to do laundry. My camera died, so I switched over to my iPhone. So while that's charging, I'm going to wipe down my mirrors. I'm going to wipe down my dresser and everything. That's like my favorite part because it starts to smell like fabuloso in here. If you know, you know. Other than my room smelling good, I smell pretty good. I know I don't look good, but I smell pretty good thanks to Dossier. Guys, let's talk about Dossier. I have worked with Dossier before in the past and I'm so happy when they reached out and said that they want to work with me again because guys, I'm obsessed with their perfumes. Last time that I worked with them, I got floral musk and fruity magnolia. They're empty. There's nothing in here anymore. I used these up. I wore them every single day. They smelled so good, got so many compliments on them. And just to spice it up, floral musk, I had somebody come up to me and say, oh my gosh, we're wearing the same perfume. And I was like, we are? She was like, yeah, you're wearing the Lancome one, right? And I was like, no, I'm not, but I do smell like it, huh? I smell luxurious, I know. I love Dossier. I love their whole concept. Everyone should be smelling luxurious, but not having to spend hundreds of dollars on a perfume. Especially like times like right now, nobody has that kind of money to be just throwing around for some perfume. But enough talking, let me just show you guys what I got. So when you open the box, it says iconic scents, designer quality, and no markups. They send you this little note, and on the back of the note, it tells you everything about this fragrance. So this one is called the Floriental Vanilla. It has stuff like mandarin, pear, pink pepper, licorice. All of these are included right here. And then it shows you what the fragrance is inspired by. So this one is inspired by the YSL Black Opium. Guys, I actually looked it up. The YSL perfume is on retail for $100. You can get this inspired by perfume for only $29. And I have a discount code. The next one that I received is called Oriental Oak Mist, and it's inspired by the Chanel Coco Mademoiselle. It's inspired by the Chanel Coco Mademoiselle. I didn't even mention that other than them sending you this perfume, they actually send you a little sample so you can spray this first, see if you actually like it, and if you don't like it, just put it back in there. Put back the perfume and send it back and you can totally get a new one. The sample one for Floriental Vanilla might already be in my car. I'm going to be smelling like this all summer. I'm telling you guys now. Guys, you can find so many more perfumes inspired by Tom Ford, YSL, Citrus, Chanel, Armani. Like I said, guys, I definitely recommend Dossier. They just make you feel and smell so luxurious. And I also have a discount code. Use my code MVictoria10 for 10% off your purchase. I am so obsessed with these. Thank you so much to Dossier for working with me again. And let's get back to today's video. Sheets for my birthday, so thank you, Mom. We did it. My room is clean. Let's look at her. Today, I think we're done. I'm really tired. I really just want to light some candles, set a mood in here, watch a movie, make a couple noodles because I haven't had one in so long. But tomorrow, we have lots to get done. Hi guys, it's the next day. I just finished getting ready. I don't even want to show you guys my room because you guys would be very disappointed in me. I wrote down in my bullet journal what I need to get done today. So the first thing I need to do, I kind of want to take some pictures today because I'm kind of feeling myself, not gonna lie. I also need to go return some things from Target because I bought some Levi's shorts. Thank you, TikTok. And they don't fit me the way I was imagining in my head. So I'd rather just go and get rid of them and never see them ever again. I also need to get a car wash because the thing about black cars is they look dirty no matter what. So she's actually dirty. So I need to go get her a car wash. So let's get started on our errands.